understand the whole thing. And now, the video show is proud to bring you Thin Lizzy.
Valentino got a bookie shop. What he takes, he gives for what he's got. What he's got, he says he has not stole off anyone. It's not that he don't tell the truth, or even that he misjudges you. It's just he holds the proof, but you know something's wrong.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Just to get you.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Valentino's in a cold sweat. Placed all his money on that last beer. Gets all the odds, he smokes another cigarette. Says it helps him to forget that he's another sweat. It's not that he misses much, or even that he lost his lucky touch. It's just he gambled too much, and you know that it's wrong.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Wait just to get ya.
Four.